And looking ahead now, some updates are on the way for a large stretch of the Thruway. Governor Hochul announcing nearly $37 million in funding for this project, which will focus on pavement resurfacing between Victor, Exit 45, and Leroy, Exit 47, as well as the Ontario and Scottsville service areas. We're told a lot of this work will be completed overnight. The project is set to wrap up next summer.